Where's the fucking video? Where's the Q&A video, man? Where the hell is the Q&A video? I did the Q&A video, ask me questions version, like a week ago, and I haven't uploaded the answers version all yet. I mean, where the fuck is that video, man? God damn it, I should just, you know. You know, the main reason why I didn't upload it so early was because, you know, the main question I got was, what inspired you to do freaking YouTube? I got like 10 people saying one question. That was the question. What inspired you to do YouTube? Well, let me just tell you guys. I started YouTube because I wanted the money. You know, money. I wanted money. You know, money. Okay, that's just bad. I didn't want it to YouTube. I didn't even know you could earn money at that time. I did YouTube because I felt like I shall make tutorials on how to get free games. Where I used to do that like on this channel before, but I don't do it now. I removed all my tutorials because I feel like bad for the developers. They put so much time in the fucking video, their game, and people just crack it. Well, yeah, so I stopped doing that, and yeah, that's the place where I got my most of my subscribers, how to get free games, and people subscribed for that, and I got most of my subscribers from there. Yeah, guys, that's just how I got, like, you know, most of my subscribers. That's the main reason why there are not a lot of active subscribers on my channel. And yeah, so yeah, the second question I got was, what's my advice for smaller YouTubers? Well, let me just tell you guys, your YouTube content doesn't need to be amazing. It can be shit like mine. I mean, my videos are pretty much just shit, me talking random shit most of the time. Like, I don't know what I'm saying at the moment now, so kind of like right now. So anyways, basically what's the most important of your video part is the tags, the thumbnail, and the title. These three things are the most important stuff on your video when you're uploading your video. Your video can be just shit. Your video can be just, you know, you playing with a hard you're playing with a shit stuff, or you're playing on your iPad or anything, and make a freaking title, I'm breaking my iPad into 100,000 pieces, and, you know, make tags, how to break your iPad in 1,000 pieces, I broke my iPad, I broke the most expensive iPad in the world and stuff, and make a thumbnail of a cracked iPad in my hand, and I'll do like my face in it. Oh shit, my iPad, like that, and you know, you upload it, you can guarantee get millions of views on that. Yeah, oh my god, I fucking forgot what the question was. Yeah, I remember. What's my smaller YouTubers advice for my smaller YouTubers fellows? Yeah, that's basically it. That's all you have to do. These three steps can get you grow up on your channel a lot. I mean, this is fucking YouTube 2016, soon 2017. We're on 8 months, soon 2017. And it will be much harder. You know, the longer you wait for these, you know, your videos, the longer you know, wait, I forgot about the next, you know, one of the main advice. Upload a lot on YouTube, your channel, like at least 3 videos a week. I mean, that's a lot. I mean, that's not a lot. I mean, that's, I should just slap myself really hard. You don't need amazing quality headphones. I mean, you know, mic. I'm using my freaking headphone mic. My you know, my consider my condenser mic is broken because of the freaking sound cord, so I can't use that. So I'm using my freaking headphones mic. It's, can you hear the quality? It's just okay. You don't have to have amazing quality. Look at my Pareto camera quality. No one cares, bro. All people care about is the fucking thumbnail and title. That's, you know, that's it. That's basic. Okay, that is not it, but I mean, most of the time. So anyways, these are the two questions I got most. So yeah, I think that should clear up some stuff. And yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed if this video. Why did I say hopefully you guys enjoyed if this video? Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. And if you did, hit that like button and subscribe. Let's go for a fucking 100 likes. If I get 100 likes, I will be giving away 100 iPads that are laying around in the my mom's basement. I will be giving to one every single of you. And yeah, so if you wanna win the iPad, just like, and you know. I'm so bad. I'm sorry. Please. By the way, can someone help me? Because I can't earn money from my channel for no reason. I have no strikes on my channel, no guideline or copyright strike. Why can't I earn money? Like, everything else is enabled except monetization. Why? But why? But why? I don't even have fucking copyright videos or any kind of copyright claims or anything. Why don't I am not able to? Please, just comment down below if you know anything about it. Or just email me or Skype me. You know, everything in the description. Leave a like and see ya. Thank you so much for, you know, watching this show.